Today I will discuss about our procedure of wall painting or floor painting. That means how can we do our job in our painting or something like that. That means I will say today procedure of wall painting and floor painting. And actually in my behind we can see here already our painting work running, and that means we are already started our job here. And all people are here, they have yellow for their painting job. And here already we are seeing here, they are traveling our wall by our trial. This is, they are now our wall setting their primer or sealer, okay? And that means when we will do our painting job here, we should maintain many procedures. We have many procedures for our painting job. And all people are following this rules and regulation for our painting job. Actually, we think painting job is very easy job. This is not accurate, because painting job is a very difficult job actually, if we do in proper procedure or proper rules actually. Okay, now I will show you how can do a good job in case of painting. Now I will show you. Okay guys, at first I will introduce the materials of for doing our wall painting work. At first introduce you. Here we can see different types of stone we have. Here we can see this is our stone. Now you can see here already we have already used, and this is our Norton 60 grade stone, and here also we have this is also Norton 40 grade stone, and this is good quality stone for our wall polishing or wall cleaning. Okay, this is a small size, and this is bigger size. Actually this one also was bigger size, but using day by day this shape got small. Okay, now I have already show you one materials for our doing our wall painting. Now I will show you another one wall painting. Here we can see this is our barger wall putty, or that means this side we can see here this is barger, but this is barger rubellic, this is wall putty. And another one materials we also have here, and here we can see our people are already starting their job here, and they are already priming and primer materials are painting in our wall. And here we are already putting, this is our sealant, or we can say this is primer. Actually this is sealant materials. If we need for doing workability, we add some amount of water here. Okay, here we can see this is barger rubellic water sealer. This is barger rubellic water sealer. Okay, and we use these materials, and finally using these materials, then finally we use our main paint. That means our main chooseable color. This okay. Now I will show you procedure. Here already there, this guy are doing here job. Okay, at first, okay, please stop. Okay. Here at first this is our wall surface. At first we will make this one clean by brush or something like that. After cleaning, then we will give here stone polishing here, and good polishing here we need. After finishing stone polishing, then we will give here again brushing here again. After we will give again brushing. After finishing our brushing, then we will give here primer. This guy already are setting primer. Okay, you can continue. Here this guy already setting here primer or sealer. Here already he are doing his job. And here another one thing I can say, per bottle sealer or per bottle primer material, we use 2 gallon water for our workability. If we no need, okay, we do not use our water. And after finishing this primer job, then we will give in top of sealer material, we will give here wall putty. That means one bottle wall putty, we use 1 liter water if we need. Beside we can use too much water, 2 or 3 liter. Actually this one depends on our wall surface condition. This is very dry or very wet, this one depends. If very dry, we need too much water. If wet, okay, we need less water. Okay, now I can say procedure. After finishing this primer or sealer, then here we will give one layer of wall putty. Okay, and this is actually water we add for our workability. And another one thing here, we can see number six here, surface clean by series paper. We have another one type of paper. After finishing wall putty, then we will give here series paper cleaning. Here we will give cleaning. After give series paper cleaning, then again we will brushing and we will remove our dust. Then we will give here one coat main paint. Our chosen paint we will give here one paint main coat. And then again, if we need, we will give another wall putty. Maybe here one small defect, here a small defect, here a small defect. We will give again coating, again wall putty. Okay, after finishing, if needed, okay, we do not give wall putty. Okay, and then we will here series paper cleaning surface cleaning or polishing. After cleaning or polishing, then again we will brushing, all dust remove. Then finally we will get here main coat or main paint. Here we will give here. This is our procedure. Actually, here we can say this is our procedure. We have stone not on 40-60 grade procedure. At first we will wall surface clean, then stone grinding, that means stone polishing, then we will give brushing for removing our dust. Then we will give primer or sealer. Here after finishing primer, that means this one actually sealer. We will first complete our sealer work, then we will give wall putty. After finishing wall putty work, then again we will surface cleaning by series paper. We will give here, and again we will give brushing and remove our dust. Then we will give one coat main paint. This is about our main paint. Okay. Then finishing again, if we need any wall putty, then again we will give a small amount of wall putty, and again we will give here series paper for polishing or cleaning or removing dusting. Okay, after giving series paper cleaning, then again we will brushing and removing our dust, and then we will give here final coat of water. Then by this we will complete our job. If after finishing our final coat, if we here have any problem in wall, then we will again same procedure and some wall putty, main coating. This is rectification work if we need. And another one thing, if I say here, actually here basic materials we have used stone. I have already cleared you stone, not on 40-60 gate. And another main thing is sealer material. This is actually sealer. This is our sealer bottle. You can see here sealer. This is actually liquid sealer bottle, and this is liquid, and this is usable in wall. Actually, this is an primary work. We will give one layer, and wall our wall will choose our wall choose this primer. Okay. This is actually primer, or this is sealer. This sealer material is liquid type. Okay, then one item is wall putty. Actually, this is less liquid than sealer. That means this is one type mortar type material. That means small hardened materials. This one we will give here putty. We will give here putty. Then we will crash this one. We will actually when we will put here putty. This is actually not liquid. This is mortar. Then we will again we will mix a smooth surface by traveling, and we will use traveling for smooth our putty in our wall. Okay, this is wall putty. Then finishing. Then again we will brushing finishing. Then again we will give wall putty and we will give a traveling surface. After finishing this one, then we will reach our main target. This is our main paint, chooseable color. This is blue, black, white, something like that. All are we will give here. So we will make at first one coat main paint. Then again, if you need, we give wall putty. And after giving wall putty, then we will give our final main coat. And already here we can say already we are all here. We have already done. And here already this side also already we have finished our primers up. Then we will give wall putty. Step by step we will maintain this one. Okay, I hope everybody will enjoy this one. Thank you everyone.